is that 2010 Raptor 6.2. There we go. Oh shit. He just broke his rear drive shaft. Son of a bitch.
And Vincent comes up with 134 feet before he snapped. Hopefully it's just a U-joint. Those are cheap.
Broken Raptor. Ain't that a shame?
Yeah,
old drive shaft, yeah, hanging down the ground. Hard to see, but that rear drive shaft hanging down in there.
Last up tonight in this class will be Malcolm McGraw.
Guess we won't be seeing no more of Vincent tonight.
Malcolm's gonna be pulling a